Yes, we have just arrived.
Okay, drop off Kane. You're needed at the networking tower right away. Kane has to take care of the security station at the top of the processing tower.
But I had hoped to stay with Kane.
No can do, Alex. Sledge will be here soon enough to lend Kane a hand.
Very well. Cortez out. I'm sorry, Kane, but I must go.
Kane, this is Morth. Data processing tower is shut down. Looks like the Strogg are trying to stop us from reaching the core. You'll have to find a way to bring it back online. Sledge is on his way. He should rendezvous with you shortly. Good luck. Morse out.
Thank you. It is good to see you, Kane. I do not know if you have heard, but the attack on the court has cost many lives. We must succeed so that they will not have died in vain. Let us find the security interface at the top of this tower. Lead the way!
Gentlemen, Strix has finally arrived at the networking tower. This mission is going to get more technical, so I'm handing over communications to him. Good luck, guys. Get this mission done. Morris, out.
Greetings, this is Strauss. I have finally been able to hack into the Nexus. Soon I will know all there is to know about the tower you're in. The large machines in the area you've just entered are data pumps. They move information from the networking tower to the storage tower. This is a very vital area to the Strogg, so expect to meet strong resistance.
The elevator must be all the way at the top of this tower. How I hate to wait for elevators. Those devices on the ceiling.
They are information routers, but they appear to be out of alignment. Kane should be able to use the consoles to correct this problem. The data stream you see will act as a guide. Once its path is corrected, the stream will lead you to the top floors of the processing tower.
We will be having some help very soon.
Situation. We're almost to the processing tower, but we've been intercepted by a squadron of flyers.
Well done, King. Let's go.
I'm no Strauss, but I believe that router is also damaged. That must be all that remains of Cougar Squad.
Thank you.